Gennadio's men have been harassing me.
They've harassed me. Halt!
Whoa.
Think you're something special, idiot?
Whoa. This is heavily guarded.
I'm in the hut! There! Yeah, thank you. Stand and fight! There you are! Article! Article! Article!
Hey!
You are finished!
These are the rooms of the royal scribe. A ladder. A key. Official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped with the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is off.
That's it. Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife? She works herself into histrionics of nothing.
Eudoros stole whole paragraphs from Aristo's book about the Nile.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
Back on sight here.
Quiet. She's just...
With it!
May the gods curse you. What cause have you to kill me?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple in Siwa!
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
Son of Apep. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Thank you. There we go.
My dearest.
The snake and Gennadios are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
Bayek's wife. I could feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it there, well, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
Come forth by day. She's down there! My turn for a leap of faith. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox.
Damn, that's cool. I was right, she's here.
Oh, there you are, thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... Uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
Huh? I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Layla, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
Interpreting Aya's DNA yet.
Fine, fine. What is it?
The snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later. Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.